Extreme Engineering, Australia High-Tech Underground Garbage Collection, Swedish ENVAC Vacuum Bins. Talking about the garbage is a painful task we all have to deal with. In Taiwan, you wait to hear the music garbage truck and come meet them out front. Yes, garbage trucks play music in Taiwan. For some countries, there are garbage trucks that come one day per week on garbage day. And for some is particularly confusing, such as Toronto. Garbage and recycling is only picked up fortnightly on alternating weeks. Everybody has these huge bins, and you need to leave it in front of the house each week. Occasionally, you might have to deal with wildlife animals intruding your bins. However, all of this is irrelevant for some countries, such as Sweden, Spain, and Netherland, with their underground bin. Underground container bin. Amsterdam's city planners have devised a clever system for dealing with household garbage. Just a handful of neighborhoods use the traditional system, whereby trash is left in an outdoor bin to be picked up once a week. Most neighborhoods, in contrast, have a system of sidewalk bins that feed into underground containers, and residents can dispose of their trash and recyclables, after sorting them, of course, in a piecemeal fashion. Depending on the neighborhood, some of these sidewalk trash bins have RFID readers. Residents are given free RFID cards that they use to touchlessly unlock the bins, allowing them to deposit trash. In other neighborhoods, no RFID cards are required. The garbage bin is periodically hoisted out of the sidewalk by garbage trucks with crane arms that then empty the containers. It's also a better system to carry one small bag of trash out whenever you leave the house, as opposed to letting a large bag full of trash fester for a week and then hauling it to the curb. Australia adopted Swedish ENVAC Smart Waste Collection System. The Sunshine Coast Maroochydore City Center now has Australia's first underground automated waste collection system for a CBD, which was officially opened on June 8, 2021. The Swedish-based Underground Waste Collection Specialist, or ENVAC, is in charge of installing high-tech waste inlets that can suck municipal waste underground from apartments and commercial buildings at a speed of 70 kilometers per hour through a subterranean network of pipes, removing the need for waste collection trucks. The collected material will be transported to landfills or recycling centers. The future of waste collection has arrived on the Sunshine Coast, according to Sunshine Coast Council Mayor Mark Jameson. Mayor Jameson said, "This is Australia's first high-tech underground automated waste collection system for a CBD." New urban developments in Stockholm, Seoul, Barcelona, London, Singapore, and Beijing have all used the Swedish design ENVAC waste collection system, but no Australian city has until now. This project is one of the ways that the new Maroochydore City Center will be one of the smartest cities in the country, and it is another step toward realizing our vision of the Sunshine Coast becoming Australia's most sustainable region. Winston Johnson, Portfolio Counselor for Service Delivery, said the project offered many advantages over traditional curbside bin collection for CBD residents, businesses, council, and the environment. This system can be continuously monitored, and waste disposal can be managed on a routine and as-needed basis, CR Johnson said. In this city, this means cleaner streets, fewer odors, and no overflowing wheelie bins. It means that the city employees and residents will no longer have to walk past rows of dust bins on the street to be woken up early by noisy garbage trucks servicing bins on the city streets. In the long run, the council hopes to achieve other benefits that these systems have been shown to deliver internationally, such as more waste diverted from landfill, lower carbon emissions from collection trucks, and, of course, less truck traffic on local roads. The new system is expected to beautify the cityscape while also contributing to general cleanliness by eliminating the need for bin bags, which are considered a nuisance in the summer due to its ability to overflow. ENVAC's smart waste solution may also help to avoid traffic congestion while reducing carbon emissions caused by daily waste collection rounds. Emptying roadside bins with high-powered suction takes mere minutes, as opposed to the hours spent by waste management fleets. And the high-pressure suction system enables a sustainable as well as time-efficient waste collection operation. So, that was it for today's video. And if you find it useful, hit the like button. For more videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to get any updates from our channel.